Well, Howard, what next, I wonder?
Well, I'm all fixed as far as I'm concerned as a medicine man. I'll have 3 meals a day, 5 if I want them, roof over my head and drink every now and then to warm me up. I'll be worshipped and fed and treated like a high priest for telling people things they want to hear. Good medicine men are born, not made. Come and see me sometime, my boy. Even you'll take off your hat when you see how respected I am. Why, only day before yesterday, they wanted to make me their legislature, their whole legislature. I don't know what that means, but it must be the highest honor they can bestow. Yeah, I'm all fixed for the rest of my natural life. How about yourself? What do you aim to do?
I haven't got any idea.
Oh, you're young yet. You got plenty of time to make 3 or 4 fortunes for yourself.
You know, the worst ain't so bad when it finally happens. Not half as bad as you figured it'll be before it's happened. I'm no worse off than I was in Tampico. All amounts a couple $100 when you come right down to it. Not very much compared to what Dobbsy lost.
Any special place you've been on going?
Nah. All places the same to me.
Tell you what,